blockade. Why do you think they crashed their ship into the dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Why would you bring a tank to space? Let's head to the bridge, see if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Brothers don't know their commander is dead. This attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of me and Zavala. But less yelling, of course.
That is a lot of Cabal explosives hooked up to the Dreadnought core. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Oh, the brothers are here! Take them out!
Brotherhood is broken.
I hear that the Cabal are big on honor, but look at their actions, not their words. You've put an end to war criminals, butchers, and you've shown the Empire what the Vanguard's all about. Nice work.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
Targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
Service restored. Confirmed. May your day be full of disruption, Guardian.
Hey, Warner.
Excuse me, Guardian.
I don't care if the city supports us.
Good day, Guardian.
All for a good cause, Guardian.
Our apologies for the inconvenience, Guardian.
It's a thing.
Tell your friends.
Have I been out to the Reef, Guardian?
Ready for reassignment?
Hey, Warlock. What brings you here?
Take it.
It's a rare relic of the Golden Age.
Be safe.
thing carefully. Nothing is impenetrable. I hope you'll get some rest. We still have much to learn about Oryx.
It is my pleasure to help. Return whenever you'd like, Guardian.
This is beautiful. This is like music.
I trust you're prepared. Good to see you, Hivebane. Get back out there. You look ready, Hivebane.
I've never seen anything like this. 13 pounds. Handwritten on the page.
Supremacy. Bravo, team. Take a Guardian's crest and you take their honor. Don't let it happen to you. Your honor is shattered. Never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. 2-for-1. Their glory goes to you. No one shares the glory on that one, Guardian. Excellent retrieval. Now fight on. They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. Heavy ammo inbound. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo available. Victory imminent. Down, triple down. Glory is yours. With nothing but a fighting spirit. Now you have an arm full of crests and all the honor that goes with it.